It's the grand opening of Richmond Fort West.
With savings at both locations.